dear Lord Jesus, we do give you thanks and praise for your coming to us, for hiring us into your amazing work. You not only loving us, but giving us your love to share with this world. Help us, Lord, to live with you, the resurrection in our hearts, as we look forward to that day when we too will recognize and see you face to face. Lord, in your mercy.
Hear our prayer.
Even as your light is dawning, we recognize the darkness in this world, Lord, and we pray for good government and for caring people of every kind. Bless each of us in our own vocations, the fishermen too, as we have opportunities in our daily callings to serve one another, and open our eyes to see opportunities to share your forgiveness and your help with those in need. Lord, in your mercy. You know in your own body, Lord, the pains and the sorrows that come from evil. And yet, as the risen one, you alone are our hope of healing. Again, we lift before you names of friends who turn to you for your care. Larry, Anita, Janet, Jim, Diane, Nancy, Doug, Bill, Alex, Anthony, Millie and Alex, Clara, Faye, Margaret, Eileen, for Diane, for Yara, Bud, and Renee. These and the others on our hearts, and those known to you, Lord, come with your healing care, Lord, in your mercy.
Hear our prayer.
We thank you, Lord, that you did take the bread and break it, and you left for us time and again, rejoicing in our lives, this sacrament where we can eat and drink with you, where we can eat and drink of you, being strengthened by your presence, receiving your forgiveness. Lord, care for us at this table and send us out with your resurrection power. Lord, in your mercy.
Hear our prayer.
These and all the prayers we lift to the Father's throne, praying what you have taught us to pray.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever.
The back of our worship page. We lift up our hearts in reverence.
We lift them to the Lord.
Let us give thanks unto the Lord our God.
It is proper and right so to do.
It is truly good and healing that we should at all times and in all places give thanks to you, Holy Lord, Almighty Father, Everlasting God. Therefore, with angels and archangels and with all of our companions now in heaven, we evermore laud, we rejoice in your holy name, praising you and saying,
Holy, holy, holy,
Lord God
of angel armies, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Lord, help us from the heights of heaven.
He gives us bliss. He who comes in the name of the Lord. Our Lord Jesus, that very night he was betrayed, took the Passover bread, and when Jesus had thanked his Heavenly Father, he broke the bread, he gave it to his disciples, saying, Take and eat. This is my body, this given for you. Do this as often as you eat it, remembering me. In the same way, Jesus took the cup after supper, and when he had given thanks, he gave that to them, saying, Drink from this, all of you, this cup is the New Testament in my blood, this shed for you, the forgiveness of your sin. Do this as often as you drink it, remembering me, that we grasp the Lamb of God.
O Christ, the Lamb of God, you take away the sin of the world. Have mercy upon us. O Christ, the gentle Lamb God sent, you take away the sin of the world. Have mercy upon us. O Christ, the sacrificed Lamb who is God, you take away the sin of the world. Grant us peace.
You may be seated. The first three pews coming from
our first table and after following and besides our third group.
Welcome, friends, to Jesus' table.
Carolyn, the true body of the risen one, too glad to give you men's cross for your forgiveness. Full inclusion, where Jesus promises it is my body for you, with the forgiveness of your sins, and in the body of Christ. Take and eat the true body of our dear Lord Jesus. After gladly given, Marilyn, for you, the forgiveness of your sins, the very body of the risen Lord Jesus, the living Lord, for you, the forgiveness of all and free.
Own body and blood, Jesus, here has come to strengthen you in your Easter faith to life everlasting. Go with you.